sunlight alchemically transforms dead people into ghostly angels. The process takes place in three stages in three different compartments. In the first compartment, cheerleading skeletons welcome the new guests and give them a pep talk about dying with a little show called Meet Your Maker. In the second compartment, the guests are whipped and punished, separating spirit from flesh and bone. But don't worry, the pigeons are there to take care of them. In the last compartment, just before the final release, angels emerge from the thrash bodies. And soon, they swoosh off into eternity. In the end, they will be shooting with stars. Cheerleading skeletons, greeting new passengers. Pep talks and shows about death to give them courage. Then they'll be sent to detach soul from body, free forevermore.
Welcome, welcome, come on closer. Welcome to the transformation train. Don't be scared, we know this might seem frightening. Just a couple steps to go through, then you'll be released eternally.
Floating into
all the way. Body. Don't worry, the pigeons will take care of them, and before you know it, you'll be ready to go.
Meet your maker, don't be scared to die, 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 die.
talks and shows about death to give them panic. Then they'll be sent to detach soul from body, free forevermore.
On the route to perdition, strange voices can be heard. Cheering, squealing, angelical singing, always followed by ear-piercing whistles and clattering metal, reminding vaguely of a rundown train. Many a villager has woven those sounds into his dreams, waking up in the morning and trying to remember if they were real or just